got to go back and you got to say, okay, people who contribute to the success of this game, let's make sure that they live their life out with a little bit of dignity and respect. And I think that's all this is all about. And we're not trying to hurt anybody, embarrass anybody. And as I said, the league has been very responsive lately. Really has. So has the Players Association. I think D. Smith is he's listening, he hears, he understands. And I'm going to say one thing. If you look at the league today, the great game that it is, a terrific game. But take, we're what, 6 weeks into the season, I believe. Well, this is actually week 8. Look at the number of season-ending injuries already. Just look at it. I don't know, is it more or less than it has been in previous years? All I know is it seems like a lot to me. And maybe it's a lot to say because maybe there are key players that I'm noticing. A lot of guys are out for the year. Now, does that mean they're out for their career? I don't know. So this thing has to be taken care of. Football is a very tough football game. I mean, it's a very tough sport in the sense that, you know, in the old days, you know, if you got knocked out and you did this, and everybody knows if you said two, and even if you didn't say two, you went back in the game. I mean, if you said you got fingers up, you went back in the game. So, I mean, that was your medical test. So that's all changed now. The league has done a much better job in that area. So all I'm saying is the guys who started this helped make it what it is. Some of them need help, and we're trying to help. Now, the other thing that's going to happen is the Super Bowl coach, Jimmy Johnson, who came on our board, great guy.